Hello everyone, this is Vinay Kumar and I am here with a very useful video which is very much valuable for the aspirants of AMIE examinations, AMIE aspirants as well as all the engineering students or all other aspirants who are working with a project work or they have to who they have to make a project report regarding this. So for particularly for AMIE aspirants which is doing a course or like a BTech or which is equivalent of BTech from Institution of Engineers. So I am here for you all. I have made a project report on the title is given here, intelligent power factor corrector with bank of multiple capacitors, and this is submitted by me. This is Vinay Kumar, my senior technician number is also given there, and the name of project guide and his concerned fellowship number, which is whatever it is, and the thing which is very much required to mention in the front page of the project report. This is in partial fulfillment for the requirement of passing section B examination in electronics and communication engineering branch. Okay, this is the thing that you have to mention here, and the most important thing is also here, that is the logo of the Institution of Engineers. You also have to make this kind of logo in the footer section of your front page. And the same thing, an ISO 9001:2008 certified organization, established 1920, incorporated by Royal Charter 1935, 8 Gokhale Road, Kolkata 700020. The same thing that is required to mention here for all of you. Okay, and one more thing which is really important, that is the footer section. You have to write the Institution of Engineers India, okay, and the page number, which is as usual, which is very important to be given there in each and every page of the project report. Now let's start with the working of project report. Here is the first, which is given the project title here, intelligent power factor corrector with bank of multiple capacitor. Okay, and the next is very important, table of contents. Remember guys, everyone, please make sure that the format which is provided by the Institution of Engineers on through mail or some other kind of communication media, you have to follow that strictly, okay. And the project report which is made here is strictly as per the guidelines provided by the Institution of Engineers. That is the certificate of originality, candidates declaration form, comments of project guide if any, acknowledgement, objectives, and synopses are to be made before the project report. But yes, as per the guidelines provided by the Institution of Engineers, synopses are to be attached with the project report itself. Okay, for with the final project report, and the same format is given for the synopsis as well by the Institution of Engineers. The contents of this are title of project, objectives, rationale, methodology used, expected contribution, area of application, list of activities to be carried out, places, labs, equipment and tools required, problem in which is carrying out the project. Okay, we will discuss about all of these aspects in fully discussed manner. Okay, and this is also a very important part, bar chart, which is which will represent the work timeline. Okay, in what part of time what you have done with your project report. Okay, and the final project report is given here. The following aspects are contained in the final project report, that is methodology, statement of the problem, input data, structure, questionnaire, and the working and all that of the project, And next is analysis and solutions and description of the project. That is also you will be aware of that. And the final results, what are the final results from the project you have made? Conclusions, what are the conclusions? Scope of future study, what this project can contribute to the future generation or upcoming times, okay? And the references, what references you have used to make this project, okay? And, whether it is internet, whether it is, of course, it is your project, is project guide is there, okay? And lot of other things. And this is also important to be mentioned in the content page, library list of figures, how many figures you have taken in the account of your project report, taken into the account of your project report. You have to mention their titles as well as their page number, concerned page number, okay? So let's begin here. This is the certificate of originality. You have the, its format is somewhere like this. I hereby certify that work which is being presented in the project entitled. The project name is here, your name, your senior technician or membership number is given here. In partial fulfillment of the requirement of award of AMIE in electronics and communication engineering, it will be, it can be civil engineering, electrical engineering, as far as the trade is concerned, okay? And will be submitted to the institution of engineers in an authentic record of my own work carried out during session winter 2017 under the supervision of your project guide. Name will be there. And the project has not been submitted by me in any other institute. So this is the declaration to be provided by the candidate, and the, it will be countersigned by the your project guide, your concerned project guide as well. Okay, and this page will contain the comments. If project guide wants to give some kind of positive or negative comments regarding your work on the project as well as on your project report, so he can mention all those things here. Acknowledgement, you are well aware of this, that this is a project report I have made and how I have gone through the whole journey, and what is the contribution, sorry, what is the contribution, what is the valuable contribution of your project guide, okay? So all things are here to be mentioned, and this page will objectives, okay? This page will refers to the what are the objectives of the work you have done here. Suppose this is a power factor corrector, okay? So in industry there is a lot of wastage of powers that that brings the industry to a big loss, okay? So in order to avoid that thing, the power factor corrector plays a very vital role in the industries as well as in the home appliances also. So these objectives can be different for the different kind of work, okay? And then you have to attach the synopsis of the your concerned project. Synopsis are to be countersigned by the project guide, which is also mentioned in the guidelines provided by the institution of engineers, okay? What are the areas of application for this project? That it can be textile machineries, printing industries, pharmaceutical industries, and all that, IT industries, okay? And a list of activities to be carried out through, so they, you have to mention all the what the main concept, what is the principle, and what are the list of activities you have carried out, what kind of things you have gone through while you have made that project. So you have to mention all those things here, and the places, labs, equipment, what kind of equipments, hardware equipments or tools, or what are the requirements there to in according to fulfill the requirement of the project, okay? And problems envisaging in carrying out, if there is any problem you have found in your way while you have made this project, you can mention here. As per me, there no negative factor seems to came across in the making of the project, so I have mentioned the same thing here, okay? And this is the bar chart. This is the most important thing which is needed to be mentioned here, okay? And you have to weekly after what interval of time, in what interval of time, what you have done with the guidance of your project guide, you have to mention here with clearly given data. In the first week that I have mentioned here that I have completed 10% of the work, which is project selection, synopsis, submission, and etc. In the second week I have done 30% of the total work, which is material gathered, what kind of materials I have required for making of this project. So I have mentioned all those things, and in the third week I have completed almost 50% of the work, which is assembling done. The project is being assembled completely, all the components which are required to be assembled, I have done that so far in the third week. And in the fourth week, 65% of the work I have attempted, that is assembling done. That is all the these two parts both have the part of assembling. So I have mentioned here in third and fourth week. In the fifth week, 90% of the work has been done, work checked by the project guide, and finalizing, having the final touch has been given to the project. And in the sixth week, I have made the project report regarding that project and submitted to the project guide. The last is the working of final project report. Then you have to mention all the working of the project report. All the titles given here are the according to the guidelines provided by the IEI. Okay, that is methodology here, statement of the problems, and input data, structure, questionnaire. You have to mention all the working block diagrams, what kind of principles, on what principle your project works, all the things you have mentioned here. Okay, and what kind of equipments you have used in order to complete the project, and what kind of tools and other requirements for the project. You have to mention all the things here, and what is the working of the project, on what factors it works, and what kind of contribution it can give to the society. You have to mention in the last in the conclusion or analysis solution, you have to mention here the same thing in the circuit diagram in order to completion of the project, what kind of working principles the project has gone, or what components you have used, and what is the working of that particular component. You have to mention all those things, and the components, which are the major components you have used, that is microcontrollers. You all are aware of that, that microcontroller plays a core role in any of the project in today's world. Okay, and what are the features of this, and the pin diagram is given here for the microcontroller, and the working of the microcontroller is also separately given here, and LCD is required. LCD is also most important component which is used, and here is the working of LCD is given. What is a LCD and microcontroller interfacing is also given there. Contrast control, potentiometer, presets, transformer, rectifiers, relays, voltage regulator, these are also given here. All the components with their prescribed working, you have to mention there. Okay, after that, the final results, what project contributes, what are the final results that you have taken into the account after finalizing the whole work of the project, that is given here. Okay, and proposed improvements, what kind of improvements, future improvements can be done to this project, you have to mention if any there is. And conclusion, what is the conclusion for the whole work you have done here, you have to mention here. And scope of future study, this is a very important aspect of project report, that for the future study, what kind of scope for this project, and what is this is a very common thing, what is your PFC controller. Okay, it will avoid the wastage of energy. So nowadays energy resources are limited and you have to use it very efficiently. So as far as energy or the energy is concerned, so it really means the efficient use and limited use of the resources. So PFC plays a very important role in this regards. And in the reference text, you have to mention all those references you have taken into the account in order to make this project. That is project guide is here, any book, any particular book you have taken the help from there. And I have mentioned here diploma books, electronics for you, the magazine comes out here, and weekly magazine is this, and you can take help from magazines also. Internet is the most important part of it, and other aspects can be for various students. Okay, and this is the final sheet of the project report. Thanks and regards. So this is all about the project report you have made in the section B after clearing 5 exams of Institution of Engineers. So guys, this was all about the project report, and thanks for watching this video. You can subscribe my channel for such more such videos regarding the more such valuable contents related videos. Okay, so please subscribe my channel in the end of the button. If you like a little bit, even a little bit, you have liked this video, then please like my video, share and recommend to others. Okay, thank you very much. Bye bye.